Zone 6, nigga. Pirate whipper.
Pirate.
Hey, pirate. Cook up.
Like crack in the 80s. Baby, these bitch ain't niggas ain't crazy. Broke ass, that scalp go straight to my baby.
Hey, what's up with y'all? What's up with y'all? We is back. We are back. We are here in studio. I'm back at y'all with another video. And
wait for it. Wait for it.
This first one is gonna be on college females. So, this is a big question that I wanted to answer. You know what I'm saying? I wanted to answer it for folks that maybe just don't go to college. You know what I'm saying? That didn't go to college. The younger folks that's about to go to college and got a little questions about them. Just, you know what I'm saying, what to look out for, what they expect, all that. From my personal experience. I can't speak on nobody else. I don't know what nobody else doing. They got to speak on me. So, my experience, like, I guess I got to keep saying it because new views come every day. I'm a sophomore at Savannah State University. That's in Savannah, Georgia. And it's the HBCU. All right. So this video, we're going to keep continuing. We're going to get on. We're going to get on with it. This ain't finna be long. I just got me a few little topics I need to hit on. We go keep it up. So I wrote down a few things. Some is questions. Some just topics that I know just like what folks have. So this video is really for the dudes, but the girls, I know I do. Like, I want to know what the other gender think about me, because that's who I'm going for. You know what I'm saying? So it's for both. Just want to letting the girls know about themselves, letting dudes know what they can do. You know what I'm saying? To help them out, a little free game. You know what I'm saying? But let's get right to it. So the first little topic question I got now is just the looks. So this is basic. Folks can lie and say like looks don't matter, but if somebody ugly, bro, you is not looking their way. I promise you. You is not. You go look for the cute person, the person that attracts you. And me personally, I don't really have a type. Dark skin, light skin, brown skin. Dang, I said that so funny. It don't matter. Like it's whatever. Don't really have a type with body type, nothing of that. So going into college looks, it was crazy, bro. Cause these is like you going from high school and you might be seeing girls that just hitting they little spurts, like they just getting a little butt or a little chest. Whoop. College, them is grown women. You talking about they in their 20s up to 25 and all this different stuff. These is grown women. So my eyes are just big, but I'm just looking like, telling my eyes about popped out my head, because you're seeing something new every day. And Savannah is not a huge school, so I know people that go to these bitch schools and all this different stuff, they seeing even more. So look wise, bro, you go have it's a big variety of different. You gonna see all different types of folks there. You gonna see different races, different body types. It's different. So looks, you got it, bro. Like I don't see how your college can just have like just all down bad females. I know Savannah State, they definitely got a lot of bad options, bro. And I'm in the modeling group too, and yeah, it's a lot. So don't worry about that for real, bro. Just don't go too crazy, bro. Like, keep your meat in your pants sometimes, bro. Don't be just slaying everywhere. So going into that, so you got the looks. The looks down pat, cool. You got your bad ones, you got a different variety. You're going to see new faces, boom. That's cool. Now we're gonna go into how to act. So you got the looks. Now when you go talk to her, when you go approach her, this is what you go get, bro. So I'm speaking on just you just meet this person, you ain't know them before. College females, y'all at the same, y'all coming to the same centerpiece, bro. Like, you don't know their history, none of that. So how they act, it could be cap. You really never know, but just try to stay 100% yourself though. Like, don't try to be something you're not, because eventually you're gonna come out. Just go in on you. Me personally, how they act is cool, but like some of them can like, for example, some of them, they get into college, they ain't really have no freedom their whole life. So they get to college, they just go crazy. They into every other dude.
Oh, that's nasty. Oh, they're so nasty.
And a lot of different mess and all the different stuff. It's just like, yeah, like you definitely gonna have them. I ain't gonna lie with that. But you will have some that's just like, they didn't, you mature now for real, bro. Like I told y'all, these folks is really grown. Like, so you gonna have folks that's on their stuff that's gonna expect different things out of you. And you gonna have some folks that just can be real honest. Like, bro, I'm just trying to, you know what
fucking
I'm saying?
Fucking right in the pussy.
And that's it. Like, that's cool. That's cool with me. So, I mean, college, how they act is very, to me, is very mature. If they immature, bro, just leave them alone. And that, it makes sure you're not immature either, bro. So, just be straight. Just be upfront. Like, college, that's what I love about college. It's so upfront, and you can just be real honest with folks. Like, ain't no reason to lie. None of that. Just let them know what your expectations are, what your plans is ahead of time, whether you're trying to get serious, which I really don't suggest getting real serious when you first get there, but to each his own. And yeah, so how they act, bro, they act. It's mature, it's different. It's a totally different mindset from high school and all that. It's different. So yeah, that's how they act. So with all that, I got what the next topic is, what to look out for. So look out for their rates, bro. Like, make sure these folks is clean, like seriously. Cause a lot of stuff happened in college, fam. Like these folks, a lot of people, you know what I'm saying? I don't want to say it.
They get active.
You know what I'm saying? Like, make sure these folks is clean. It's health centers on campus. So it's no excuse for people not going and making sure like that your health is okay, that you ain't got no type of diseases, no STDs, no AIDS, none of that. Make sure these folks clean. What else to look out for? Hold on, give me a second. Look out for ones that want to be attached too much. If you're going into college and you're just trying to chill, you know what I'm saying? Save your youth, and you're trying to experience new folks. You're trying to just be free, not be stuck and untight. Look out for that. That's why I say speak up, be upfront, tell these folks what you want. So it ain't no miss. It ain't no she trying to go fight this other girl that she seen you talking to, none of that. Be very upfront. And just be on the lookout for stuff like that, man. And the last part is just any other tips, but I hope I ain't say too much in this thing, cause a little free game that I have. Communication is everything for real, bro. Communication, being you, be able to have some type of conversation, like, bro. Just don't go in clear. Don't go straight in talking about
fucking right in the pussy.
Get in like you're trying to go back to the room. None of that. Nah, talk to him a little bit. Have some type of conversation, bro. For you rapey ass niggas, my bad. I ain't mean to get out. But for you folks like that,
bro, stop it. Consent, get some help.
It's too many. It's way too many females on the college campus to even be doing that. I've definitely heard a lot of stories. Just think with your head, bro. And yeah, just watch out. Like I said, bro. Hopefully I follow all these tips. Hopefully this is not a super long video. I'm just trying to be in and out. And I'm just trying to be straight to the point. I'm just trying to get a little free game. And yeah, if y'all want me to go into more detail, I guess some more personal stories that I have. Cause I got a little bit. I ain't got too many, but I got a little bit. And y'all just let me know. But make sure y'all like, make sure y'all comment, and make sure y'all subscribe. We out.
in it.
Pause. I don't even know if y'all can see me right now, so I'm just lean back, bend down. I don't know. But while I was editing the video, I forgot. This is one of the biggest ones, and it's for my boys out here, bro. So, you going to college, man. If you see one you want, get it. I ain't say go get it. They make you sound like material. Ladies, y'all are beautiful. Y'all are not materials, you know what I'm saying? So, yeah. We're going to get back to it. If you see the girl that you want, the female that you want, the lady that you want, bro, go up to her, approach her, bro, and, you know, do what you do. It don't take a lot. You can get the Instagram, get the number, just text her later, get you with that, give you time to get your words together, boom. But do not wait. I promise you. Because just like it's a lot of females on the campus, it's a lot of dudes on the campus. So it can be 2 seconds later, and another dude go up there, and he go get her. So, I'm telling you. Don't waste no time. Because it don't take nothing. I'm telling you, it don't take nothing. Just like how you want. You trying to get some new experiences. They trying to get some new experiences too. And, hey, man, I'm telling you. If you see her, get her. All right? Y'all listening? I hope y'all listening. No waste no time. Don't say I'm going to go later. Don't say I'm going to see you later. Because you might. You might see her walking with somebody else. Just letting you know. That's the biggest one right there, bud. Ooh. Yeah, man. All right, we out for real this time. I'm out.
Shit sound like water. Shit sound like the ocean. Shit sound like nature.